Okay, hello. This is Life Quest of Arkansas. This is our noon guest speaker special. And this program is on being broadcast on our Life Quest of Arkansas Facebook page. Later today, it will be on our private group for winter 2021 registered members, but it is a free program. It's open to the public, and we welcome you sharing these free special guest presentations with friends and family. Today, we have two very special guests. Raise your hand. How many of you are missing live music, missing seeing people, hearing performances? Well, we are too. And we have two guys today that have been playing music a long time, have obviously been playing together for many years because they are a wonderful pair performing together. I got to hear them practice yesterday. Many of you will know Rich Roy, Wave Rich. Rich is a member of Life Quest and part of our Life Quest Folkies and has participated in many, many Life Quest folk music classes. We're glad to see his face again. And Rich has brought along his friend Kirk. Hi, Kirk. Kirk is a singer, songwriter, musician, been playing a long time, and we're going to rope him into Life Quest. This is his first voyage into Life Quest, but we think we're going to get him back because he's obviously a very good fit for our group. So, Rich and Kirk, thank you for being here. We can hear you. We can see you. We are delighted to have you. What are you going to play for us today?
Hey, thank you. Thank you so much for the opportunity to be here today. Kirk and I have been playing together a long time. We also play with a group called the Pickoids, and some of my folky friends out there do recognize that group. We have a lot of songs that we put out together individually on Reverb Nation, and LifeQuest has provided our online music links so that you can listen to more of our tunes if you wish. I am Rich Roy, and I'm very glad to introduce Kirk Furr, and Kirk will start us off today with a tune called Bitter Weeds.
Hey, it's good to be with you. I hope you can see us and hear us, more importantly, because we can't see you and can't hear you.
But we can see and hear you. We're delighted you're here. Go ahead.
We'll start off with Larry Sparks' tune called Bitter Weeds.
Wildflowers grew out of our back door, down the hill and to the road. Their young men came to pick them, but to others they watching from the dust away, sometimes close to come. Watching for the man's favor, but he never came. Bitter weeds was all her garden grew, I guess she always knew. All she had to look forward to. The neighbors said she was crazy, cause she stared her name all night. Said she wore black clothes, but they never asked her why. Rumors never die, growing tall just like her breath. Gossip said she was widowed, talked about her love. Bitter weeds was all her garden grew, I guess she always knew. Bitter weeds was all she had to look forward to.
Thank you.
her weed was all she had to look forward to.
Last Monday day the church bells were ringing. Down the hill, six men walked. Finally, left that old cabin, taking the secrets that she knew. Watching through the dust window, sometimes a dust window, waiting for the man's favor, but it never came.
Bitter weeds was all the garden grew. I guess she always knew. Bitter weeds was all she had to look forward to. Bitter weeds was all she had to look forward to.
Next tune is one of my original tunes titled, You Don't Have to Push the River. Late last year in winter time, broke, nowhere to go. Down and out, lost and alone, nothing good to show. I looked around anxiously, stared out into space. Passing thought, oh, what the hell, just leave this lousy race. Morning came, early spring, snow was near all melt. Standing near the windowsill, just thinking about how I felt. Laid my walking stick aside, opened up the door. Walked outside, looked up high, saw an eagle soar. Loosened up, feel my friend, relax and feel the breeze. Look within, begin to know you really are pleased. Cease your driving, hell in rush, chill out, don't you know? You don't have to push the river, it knows how to flow. Sun still rising, summertime, dawn walks breaking swift. Pleasant wind blowing, southerly gave my spirit lift. As I look back to a darker time, hate was all I knew. I break a smile with thoughts of love, thinking mostly about you. Sunset hinges, autumn now leaves begin to turn. The heat of summer fading now, but I still have lots to learn. I wake up feeling great now, feet steady on the wall. Love abounds and hurting and growing, who could ask for more? So listen up, bid my friend, relax and feel the breeze. Look within, begin to know who you really are to please. Cease your drive and hell in rush, chill out, don't you know? You don't have to push the river in the water out of the flow. You don't have to push the river in the holes out of the flow.
Thank you. Hope you enjoyed that.
Yeah, thank you.
This is one of the last songs that John Prine was able to get out before the COVID took him. It's called Summer's End.
Softly for me.
Both of us have some original tunes on Reverb Nation. We you'd hope that you go check that out. I've got several originals on there. So do Rich. Thank you.
All right, here we go. Gentle weeping willow, with your branches low, entwine them to form a soft bed. Lay me down softly, so I may rest there, and shelter the heart that has bled. Oh, willow in the wind, bend down to the ground, will you weep softly for me? Wash me with tears, maybe then heaven sent to carry my burdens away. Help me heal swiftly with your tender care. Embrace me from dusk through to dawn. Show me day's new light, so I may find home, and bring my heart safely back home. Billow in the wind, bend down to the ground, will you weep softly for me? Wash me with tears, they've been heaven sent, to carry my burdens away. Oh, weeping willow, sing your song for me. Your branches sway softly in the breeze. Lift high my spirit, turn burdens away. Will you weep softly for me? The willow in the wind, bend down to the ground, will you weep softly for me? Wash me with tears, they've been heaven sent, to carry my burdens away. Willow in the wind, bend down to the ground, will you weep softly for me? All right, thank you.
And this is another kind of poor old woman song, like Bitter Weeds, but it's a little bit different. Leo Cocky's had a version. Several people have.
It's a story about Louise.
They all said Louise was not half bad. It was written on the walls of Lincoln Shade. How she died, the little girl. A deceiver, you can't believe her, it's just a dream. Sometimes a bottle of perfume, flowers and baby stones. Men brought Louise tents and trinkets, their attention even betrayed. And everybody knew in time she cried. But women like Louise thought in time sad, when they found the weeds in her room. They'd all put her down and blow their time. Still some cried when she died this afternoon. And Louise rode home on the little train. Somewhere in the south I heard them say, too bad it ended so unruly. So sad she had to go that way. But the wind's blowing on tonight. So good night, Louise. They said she rode home on a little train. Somewhere in the south I heard them say, too bad it ended so ugly. So sad she had to go that way. But the wind is blowing cold tonight. So good night. So good night.
Good night. Got it right that time. We've been working on that ending for a while. Hey, thank you, everybody. We've been, had a great time being here. We hope it's been a good time for you. And we're going to close now with good old Carter family, Mama Maybelle Carter tune, Will the Circle Be Unbroken? We invite you to sing along as you're willing and able. Shout out to Sharon out there. If you're out there, Sharon, you sing along with us. You hear now? Here we go.
Standing by a window on a dark and cloudy day, and I saw that first come rolling on to carry my mother away. Will the circle be unbroken? My God, Lord, my God, there's a heaven on the way, in the sky, oh, in the sky.
Well, I told that undertaker, please drive slow. For this part, that's your all in the gold. I hate to see her go.
Will the circle be unbroken, my there's a bed on the way in the sky, oh, in the sky. Well, I thought, oh, try to hold up and but I could. I'm not sorrow when they break the grave. Will the circle be unbroken by God? There's a feather on the way in the sky, oh, in the sky.
I will go, my hopeless home. Leave my mother, she has gone. Oh, my brothers, sisters crying, but I'm home, sad and alone.
Will the circle be unbroken? By my, oh, by my, a better home awaits you.
Beautiful. You can just hear the applause from around Little Rock, can't you? I know it's weird performing where you don't have an audience, but we so enjoyed that. That was wonderful.
Thank you both very, very much.
Are we off?
No. Not yet, but say thanks to your audience and we'll turn you up.
Hi. We'll include the links on Facebook to Reverb Nation, which is the website. You can hear more of Kirk and Rich performances. We would love to have you back. If there's any way we can twist your arm for the spring term, we would.
Twist it.
Consider it twisted. Okay. Well, we would love to have both of these guys back, and we just have missed hearing some music, and this was wonderful today. Thank you so much for being with us on Facebook.